Pop.
Okay. Could start it better. It's time now. Shoot. Come on. And there we go. Now it's running. Oops. Still got good right turn. Okay.
Completely scratched, built, 1/12 scale Slo Mo Shun, built from plans, not even a kit.
And there's a 2004 reprint of the 1952 plan by a gentleman by the name of Dick Ely. I'm guessing he's from Seattle. I don't know. Originally, it was a Ted Jones designed boat, a real boat, raced from 1950 to 1956. Full-size boat is in the Museum of Seattle History of Industry or something like that. The name of the water going out there. Okay, I got a good water flow. Good to know on that.
You're at 1 minute. We're running this on a second run on the same pack, so we've got about 47-48% left in the pack. Okay. So I'm just going to do a little 2 minute run here. Probably can go longer. It's so light.
Yeah, I built a lot of it out of balsa wood on the inside, except for the structure.
What motor is in here?
I think it's a KB2000 from Aquacraft. Got an aftermarket water cooler jacket on it. In the turn, so I just don't want to risk it.
That's 2 minutes, so.
Okay, let's get ready to bring her in right now.
Bring her in.
Nice, smooth turn here. That's how the real one is.